Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Have a look at some of the new products we've got coming in. First, quick look at some new strings from Yonex. First one we're looking at is their Polytour Air. It's a blue extruded copoly. I've been hitting this one. It's got a nice open feel to it. It's a little softer than some of the other Yonex polys I've hit. So pockets the ball a little bit better. I found the tension to hold up pretty well, which is rare with those softer playing polys, but this one lasts pretty well in my racket. So I'm enjoying that longevity from it too. Good access to spin, really nice playability, solid playing string. We're gonna review this one, but we're a couple of months out on and getting our review put together for that. But stay tuned for that in the future. Really nice playing poly there from Yonex. And if you wanna look for something a little bit firmer, crisper, deader feeling, so upping the control, Polytour Tough is a great option to go with. And this is just that stiffer co poly construction. So it's one of the strings I really like too. I really like those dead polys. Really let me attack the ball aggressively, get maximum spin out of my racket because I can swing fast and get that ball spinning fast. I wouldn't recommend either of those or any polys that for that matter if you have any arm issues. So I'd stick with a multi or a natural gut or even a sin gut. You're going to get more forgiveness than you will from a poly. So more for the advanced level player, someone who takes a big full cut at the ball. Right there. Let's have a look at some rackets now. First up, we have some new Instincts for the head line. And we've got their Graphene Touch line coming out. And this one I've got in my hand right here is the Adaptive Instinct. And what this means is you can adapt the weight, balance, and length of this racket to suit your style. Very cool system here. Let's have a look at the handle system. As you can see, I've got the grip taken off. I can take the pallet apart like so. Got a heavy butt cap in there right now, but you can get a lightweight option too. So you can change the balance by 3 points more head light with the heavy option. And then right here at the top of the handle, I have some spaces. And if I can just get one to work free. So that I've got the maximum length of the racket right here. But I take a spacer out, and when I put the pallet back on, and it's got a really nifty tongue and groove system right there, so it stays on securely on the handle. Now I've shortened the racket, and I can go all the way down to a standard length racket right there by removing the spaces or add them in and increase the length to my desired amount. You can also change out the grommets on this one between light and heavy, and also change the string pattern between the regular string pattern and their spin string pattern. And to do all that, you can order one of these adaptive kits. So you buy the racket, you have to buy the kit separately. And that's going to come with your three spacers, your different grommets in different weights and string patterns, and also your differently weighted butt cap. So if you like to tinker with the specs of your racket, it's well worth the investment to get that kit. You can have a ton of fun doing it. You do have to remove the grip to do the handle part, and obviously you want to do the grommet change between string jobs right there. So that's from head. Look for more info on the other Instincts on our website. And those are on pre-sale, come out January 19th. So we'll have them in stock, ready to ship on the 19th. Next up, we've got some Dunlop Pro Stock rackets. So these are cosmetized like the rackets that came to retail, but they're actually Pro Stock rackets. So they are both at 27.5 inches long right now, but some of the pros would cut these down to 27.25 or 27. This one is the Dunlop M3.0 Pro Stock, and this is option 6B. Features an 18-20 string pattern, which was different from the standard one. It even has the regular decal, which says 16-19 printed on the throat, but ignore that, it's an 18-20 racket. It's got a nice firm, crisp feel, very modern feel to this one. So if you like that really sort of modern, snappy, gets the ball in and out very quickly kind of feel to your racket, this definitely has it. And if a much more traditional feel, we have the Dunlop Biomimetic 300 Pro Stock. This one has a 16-19 string pattern. It has a much more classic feel to it too, because it has more of a box shape to its beam. It's not as arrow designed or as open as the M3.0 we just looked at. Again, it's 27.5 inches long, but you can, you know, feel free to take the grip off. You can cut it down to length, put the butt cap back on, and get it down to standard length if you want. This one's got much more flex to it, much more traditional feel. It's my favorite out of the two, and I've really enjoyed hitting when I have one of these cut down to a standard length that both Michelle and I have been hitting. I'm really enjoying the playability of it. So a fun Pro Stock racket. We have very limited supply, so get them while you can, and we're limiting 3 per customer on those just because we have so few of them. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.